super soft plushies.
They're soft and plush and easy to flush.
Hello. I'm an arsehole. But then we're all arseholes now and again, aren't we? Like when we flush wet wipes down the toilet. Every year, a whopping 93% of London sewer blockages come from wet wipes. It's important to take care of your arsehole and the arseholes of those you love. But afterwards, please don't throw wet wipes in the toilet. Be a good arsehole. Put them in the bin. See what you can flush at beagoodarsehole.com.
Don't juggle your home life and your work life without it. Don't do long division over long distance without it. Don't keep it up, keep it going, or keep it in the family without it. And don't forget who you're really working for without it. Whatever you do, don't forget the more you live between life and business, the more you need someone at your back. The powerful backing of American Express. Don't live life without it.
Wow. That's a low price. Shh. Low price.
Amazon. Low prices anytime, anywhere.
That's the new Strongbow Rosé. A lightly sparkling cider made with blush red apples.
We come to life in evening light.
To sing, let's play UK every day and night. So everyone start the count.
3, 2, 1.
Cause we just wanna have fun. Us fools just wanna have fun.
Fevertree started with a simple idea. If three quarters of your gin and tonic is the tonic,
then why isn't that tonic made from the finest ingredients? That's why we go to the ends of the earth to find Mexican orange oils, the finest botanicals, real quinine, and pure spring water. It's why we make our ginger ale with real ginger, and why we will never use a single artificial sweetener or flavoring ever. Fever Tree, because 3/4 of your drink is the mixer.
Creativity can take us anywhere. So catch an idea and make it real. Start with nothing and make something. Hold on to your vision and discover the possibilities within. Bombay Sapphire. Stir creativity.
I need your loving like the sunshine. I need your loving like the sunshine.
Welcome to Cineworld, where cinema means more. More together times, and I've so been looking forward to this. More gravity-defying, nerve-shredding, eye-widening, jaw-dropping moments. Unlimited movies anytime, and more memories made. More of what you love, at a place you love. Feel more. Feel more at Cineworld.
It's great at the cinema. You might say something like, this is great. My eyes, my ears, my comfort, all fine. But what about taste? At the moment, your mouth does this. Nothing. Nothing means no thing. A lack of thing equals a lack of happiness. So we give you Icy, a brand new drink from America that makes your mouth go swizzle, fizzle, freshy, freeze. That's right, swizzle, fizzle, freshy, freeze. It's your mouth's first ever swizzly, fizzly, freshy, freezy, yamageddon. A frozen, flavorsome kaboom of taste. Your eyes will be like, hey, we want some too. And you'll want to pour it in your eyes, but don't. That's bad. Icy for the mouth.
Exploration. It's in our DNA. There's something inside each and every one of us that compels us to know the unknown. To push past every frontier. We want to see what's never been seen. Hear what's never been heard.
63 miles an hour.
Feel what's never been felt. There are no limits to where we'll go. To what we'll discover, to what we'll achieve. We are all explorers, and there are new worlds to explore.
We'll be right back. bomb, I think.
He came all the way up here. There's nothing left.
There are people out there. People worth saving.
Most people had finally given up hope.
That's me, Millie. Ordinary, boring Millie.
I love your dress.
I think I saw it at Discount Bonanza.
Okay, so I was never the most popular.
Homecoming's this weekend.
Booker is gonna be at the dance.
And boys never really noticed me.
Wow!
Honestly, if this was a horror movie, I'd be one of the first ones to get killed.
Cue the creepy dude in the mask.
Like I said. But actually, it turns out...
Where am I?
I didn't get killed.
Oh my God, why do I sound like that?
I woke up in the killer's body.
The Blissfield Butcher strikes again.
Don't freak out.
You're black! I'm gay! We are so dead!
Will you stop? It's me, it's Millie!
Hail, hail, Blissfield. High, feel our glory and our might.
Oh my God! And not only is that psycho wearing my body, he's killing it.
He's like a wolf in sheep's clothing.
Who knows how many of our friends he's gonna kill?
Are you sure this is safe?
No.
Oh my God, it's a slaughterhouse.
I have like less than 6 hours to swap back or I'm gonna be stuck in his body forever.
Hurry up, loser, I gotta take a dump.
I have to admit, it hasn't been all bad.
I'm sorry, sir, I didn't mean to interrupt.
Move! How's that feel? I'll make you wish your stupid face was never born. Oh my God, did you just pee yourself?
Yes!
Whoa, what am I wearing?
I'm actually really liking this for you. We're gonna get killed by Murder Barbie.
I can't wait to kill you.
Time to stop this asshole.
We're in this together.
I want my body back.
Come and get it.
Look, I know I look like the butcher, but it's Millie.
He's crazy.
Okay, Booker, can you look at me, please?
Booker!
Dry up, bitch.
Booker, help! Booker!
Will you shut up?
Booker!
The urban legend is,
Candyman.
If you say his name
Candyman.
Five times
Candyman.
While looking in the mirror,
Candyman.
He appears in the reflection and kills you.
Well, we're still alive. Let's go. Trina, you broke the door. This isn't funny!
I feel really connected to this neighborhood.
Cabrini Green. It was the projects.
I just moved in around the corner.
The old candy factory.
I'm an artist.
You looking for Candyman? He's the monster that's part of this neighborhood.
Why are you drawn to this?
I'm hoping to spread the story all about Candyman. The mirror invites you to summon him. You should say his name. I dare you.
Candyman.
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 Don't say that.
Candyman.
I think I made a mistake. I brought him back.
Candyman isn't real!
Something's happening to me.
He had a purpose for you, to be another one of his terrible stories.
I guess he found me.
I am the writing on the wall. The sweet smell of blood. Be my victim.
This isn't real, it's not real.
You okay there?
Jesus.
I think I hurt someone.
This is Ed Warren, here with Lorraine. All right, let's get started.
Residents of Brookfield were shocked this afternoon by the broad daylight murder of Bruno Sauls.
The court accepts the existence of God every time a witness swears to tell the truth. I think it's about time they accept the existence of the devil.
Whatever is going on, whatever happened that day, that was not Arnie.
It's a witch's totem. We think your family was cursed. And that connection's still open.
I'm only interested in reality.
But I can see things that your people can't. Something terrible happened here.
Master Satan is not an adversary to be taken lightly.
She's doing it again. She's reaching out to the darkness.
Lorraine, you need to come back. Is saving him worth everything you have? Because that's what it may very well cost.
You're in the cinema, sat back and relaxed, chilled out and in the zone, etc., etc., etc. No! That's one etc. too many! You're getting too comfortable. Introduce your mouth to Icy, a brand new drink from America. Its explosion of fizzy frozen flavor is so tasty and amazing, you'll become an instant fan. You'll remember this day every year. Call it your fanniversary. No, please don't. A zingy fizzle of fruity slushiness so deliciously distracting, you won't remember anything else. How was the film? What film? Icy. It's in the foyer.
Thank you.
this little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine, let it shine, let it shine.
Hey, yo, Maverick.
This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine, let it shine, let it shine.
Go, Jamie! All the people there, it's happening, so we're back again. With up on the track again, so tell me now what's happening. Laugh and I drop again, I show and I crack again.
Where we shine
like?
This
is the light of mine. I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine, let it shine, let it shine, let it shine.
Yo, who turn the lights down? Hey, where we shine like? Look,
this nickel light of mine gon' keep shining.